Hey everyone, welcome to Zombies of the Caribbean. Zombified men tell no tales.
Oh yeah, good. They can, because usually their jaws are destroyed and they don't think properly.
It says if you want to just ride, hop on the boat without opening the safe room.
What? What is it? It looks like a backdrop, a Hollywood backdrop, like we're riding on the float ride.
This is the float ride, dude. It's totally from Disneyland. Look at this.
Remember? And I only know that because I was just there. This is so cool, dude. It's the ride. Oh my god, so cool.
Dude.
Do not access. I can't believe how cool that is.
Well, we can go upstairs.
Is there anything up there?
No, can't go upstairs. Oh.
That's for personnel only.
Oh. What is Rochelle and them doing? Press teleport. Where's the teleport button?
What it said.
Sorry.
Close out. Ow! Sorry. Oh.
Oh, it's right here. Dude, it's totally the ride. Look it. You get inside this thing.
Can we get in the boat? Oh, I'm in, dude.
I'm in.
Are you in? Oh my goodness.
Dude, it's the thing!
You could actually go through the door, though.
Look, move around. Oh, you can? Over there? Look,
I'm moving around. We could have went on the side. Hello?
It's the dude on the porch that was...
Is that the restaurant over there? Remember there's like a restaurant you gotta go through?
Oh, yeah.
This guy. Hello. Don't carry the rat.
I can't kill him.
What the heck? Are there any zombies? I think we've got to actually be on the shore. Maybe, are we just going for a ride here?
What?
Whoa. I don't know if I want to be on the front of this ride. Can't be too late. So. Uh-oh. Oh boy!
It's totally the ride. Who's been to Disneyland and been on Pirates of the Caribbean? This is totally it.
Here we go down the log ride. Hands up! Yo! What the heck, dude? There's no zombies. I think we're just on the ride, though.
I tried to open that door back there.
We just lost.
Too bad for them.
I think totally the way to actually fight them. So first we're gonna go on the ride, apparently. Oh, this is a big one.
Hands
up! Oh, it made my stomach all tickly.
Makes me feel kind of funny.
Hey.
The heck? Can we actually even get off here?
Dead men tell no tales.
What the deuce, dude?
And tell no tales.
Dang.
Dead man.
It's repeating it.
Ellis, what are you doing up there?
Oh, you can't kill them on the boat, dude.
No, I think these are just like NPCs here.
Oh, they're not actually. You're not supposed to be fighting them. I think if you go through that other door.
I tried to open it.
It wouldn't allow you?
No, it didn't do anything.
Because look, there's all sorts of stuff on the tables here.
Check this shit out.
Should we get off here?
I don't know. Can't even kill them. Exit. Oh, look.
Aha. Ellis!
Ellis, he's like, we're going there. Where'd you guys go? Get off the boat.
Where does this take us? Was he in this room here?
I think we need to go back to the beginning. Let's find our way back to the beginning.
Oh, bile.
I think it activates it or something.
Found some bile.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, well, I'm trying to head over there. Here's the first drop right here.
All right, coming back up. Oh, so let's go back to the back down to the beginning then. Or are you going straight up and around?
Well, I'm trying to, yeah. Oh.
Is that open?
No.
Hello? Zombies? They're like, well, we're part of the show.
Raft storage.
Nope.
Whoa, almost fell.
Ooh. Here's the control room for all the puppeteers.
Ooh, we're outside. Oh, you're really slow in the water. Here, here.
Oh, is this the beginning, dude?
Yeah. Safe room, door open, zombies will now spawn.
Oh, okay. And then we could get on the boat and shoot them.
Get That's on the what... boat!
Is there another boat?
No, there's no boat.
Press to teleport everyone onto the boat and start the ride. Do it, do it!
Is that what it said for you?
Yeah, it says press to teleport everyone on
there.
It's
not showing me.
Let's see if I can get it. No, it won't let me. I guess we gotta go around. Around the outside.
All right, zombags. Working our way through this ride. Bump, 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 bump. You hear the music?
Why are they not?
So it's gonna be like in and out of these rooms, you know?
Yeah, yeah. I think because we started the boat before. Oh no!
I hear him.
I hear him.
Someone's getting killed over there.
Is that Rochelle?
There's a deagle on the ground if you want it.
Should have jumped off. Oh, smoker. Ellis. Oh, whoa. I almost went into the water, dude.
Reloading.
Oh, now we can kill them.
The pirates laugh for me.
We're coming for you.
Ellis, shit.
Ellis!
That's what happens. Wherever Ellis was, that's where the zombies are.
Alright. So this was like the first place that we could actually get off.
Yep.
AK for days.
Okay.
Help Rochelle up.
Everybody grab a weapon.
Oh, they're all down.
It looks like trouble for us, my friend.
But all the zombies are over there.
Over where? By the ride? Like out where?
Or wherever they are. Yeah, I think wherever the boat is.
Oh, look at this.
Oh.
Oh, look, we're on one of the...
Dude, what are all the... No, those are NPCs. We gotta go down there?
Look, it's a hunter. Dude, this is good job they did.
Oh, yeah.
Shift your cargo, dearie. Show them your larboard side.
Boom. Oh, I see him over there.
Lay there, you folks will swap.
Ready! Watch the ready! Buster!
Look at the boomer.
Oh, get up on there.
And now, you binge rats. Do I hear
you? You binge rats. I guess we gotta go through the water, dude.
Yeah, yep, yep.
Water time! It's funny that they made them as NPC. Oh yeah, look at them all. What are they doing? They're all this. Oh, they're... Where are you, dude?
I'm here with you.
Reloading. How did you get up there? Oh, there. I'm.
Ow! Oh, I'm dead.
I'm coming.
Dead.
I'm coming. Get out of here!
Drive melee
right now. Are you kidding
melee.
Me?
Hold on, y'all. I'm healing.
Gosh, right, we're good. Oh, there's a charger coming up. Charger.
Oh! Even with the warning.
Even with the warning. Warning sign. Oh, go up. We're going up. Oh, okay. That doesn't work.
Okay.
All right, I'm on the... Okay, that doesn't work. I'm just gonna kill myself from falling. Why are you not getting off?
There we go. You did it!
Hooray me! Alright, so we're on the roofs now, but we need to advance the other way, right?
Yeah, need to keep moving forward. What, you know what they say? Never get off the boat. Oh, dude.
Jeez. So, I don't think that's the way to go.
We gotta keep pushing forward.
I need to find health again, because nice.
Oh, dude.
Here they come!
Oh, Nellies!
Reloading.
Oh shoot! Get out of here, you dumbass! What do you have there?
AK for days.
AK.
All right. Need
take
some.
Take your pills. Why don't you use your pills?
Well, I'm not down to that point, reloading. But I need heal juice.
Heal juice real bad, like. Oh, lots going. What is this? Oh, no, those are just, I'm wasting bullets on. And there's more up there. They're just.
They have a spinning thing like that in the ride, too, where they're chasing each other.
I gotta get off that thing. That's gonna make me nauseous.
Alright. Oh.
Oh, oh.
Looking for.
Ah, that guy's a real one.
He's on me. That's really gonna kill me now.
Here, let me heal you. Let me heal you.
Nice, nice, nice.
Where are you, dude? I gotta heal you. Come here, come here, come here.
Did you hit a cat?
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Oh, good now.
Oh, good now. This place is on fire.
Guitar hero!
Guitar! A pirate's life for me.
Anything in here? No.
Anything good in there, friend? All right. Looks like we got to keep moving forward, friend.
All right. Probably back in the water again.
Yeah, it looks like it. Water time.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah.
Charger.
Oh, come on, Charger. Show yourself.
Oh, boom.
Nice. Let's go on the other side.
There we go.
There's the dog with the keys.
Reloading. Man, I need another weapon, too. I'm going to run out of ammo
here. Is that
here.
Ammo right over there?
Yep.
Ammo.
Come on, give it.
Ammo time.
Delicious. Give me a little phone. Oh, what? Why do I hear that?
Smoker. Yeah, I got him.
Smoke.
All right, what do we got
here? Oh, we're inside the forecastle of the ship.
Oh, they popped out of the water, dude. Did you see that guy? You're the wood beans.
All right, right or left side?
I don't know.
There's the TNT that gets lifted up in the air.
Yeah, yeah.
Dude, it's totally real.
More water time. Water time.
I think so. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Is that a real one?
No. I don't know. We're going
oh,
up.
Wait, this is the outro here. Oh, get to the safe room. Get to the safe room.
Safe room? Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Where's the safe room? Oh, it's right there. How do we get to that? Oh, right here, right here. Ladder.
Ladder time. That way?
Safe room.
Nice. I mean, we missed half the hordes, but it was kind of a cool...
Uh-oh. In memory of Rochelle and Ellis.
Well, that was a quick one, but I mean...
Zombies of the Caribbean. You know, it's like it's worth it to play it just to see how like realistic that was matching the actual ride.
Yeah, it was cool, and they got the sounds and they set up the same scenes. Obviously big fan of the movie and the ride, obviously.
Now it said what you can do is you can open the door and then jump on the boat and kill everyone from the boat.
You just shoot them. It's like a shooting gallery.
Yeah, yeah. Pretty cool. I like that. I like the probably the time and effort and the realism that went into making that, all the little details of those little sections of the actual ride. So if you guys have seen or been on Pirates of the Caribbean, that you'll know that that was pretty realistic there. That was cool. I liked
it.
Oh,
yeah.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching the episode, Zombie.
Later.